The 375 H&H Magnum, of course, is a classic, and it's going to stay around forever. This was cranked out in 1912 by Holland in England, and it is famous for being a general all-around do-anything cartridge that's capable of handling elephant, buffalo, lion, hippo, rhino, all the big stuff, but it's not such a big cartridge, and it doesn't recoil so much that you cannot learn to shoot it effectively on typical game like mule deer, elk, moose, whitetails. You can use it for just about anything.